to get here. Still got a long way to go. Punch line 3 and T. Let me break it down real quick. I had a vision ever since I was in kindergarten playing up inside the fences. I wanted to be a big timer and all I really needed was for a couple fans to listen. I always wanted to be a part of the crew that had the jewelry glistening. Then it came to my senses of how overrated and overwhelming this rap thing keeps on getting. I'm like, good riddance. I had too many frustrating nights fighting writer's block and getting arguments with higher ops. Telling me that I would never be shit. Well, you ain't shit for trying to tell me something that I'm not. Look at the medals. Man, I swear to God, I can't settle. I've been keeping my foot smashed on a gas pedal. Engrave my name in metal. I don't want to be on Hollywood's concrete. You can place me on a higher level. You can't even out the score. I'm trying to mercy rule life by 20 years before. You weren't even born. So please do not bring any pathetic settings to the wedding. Cause I'm getting married to the music. We ain't getting divorced. I am full force. Cause I went through a depression. I was writing all these letters. Did it make me feel better? I don't think so, guys. Everybody else was getting their turn. I think it's time that I made it about I.
This a hero's journey. This a hero's journey.
Made it about I.
This a hero's journey. This a hero's journey. Made about
I.
This a hero's journey. This a hero's journey.
Made about I.
This a hero's journey. This a hero's journey. Made about
I.
This a hero's journey. This a hero's journey.
Made about I.
This a hero's journey. This a hero's journey.